Let me welcome more competitors to the 41st Australian Tasar Championships, held here at Blairgowrie Yacht Squadron in beautiful Victoria. When I say beautiful Victoria, Stuart, I mean, have a look behind me. It's 35 to 45 knots from the south. We've just had our invitation race abandoned, but we're hoping for much better weather tomorrow.
Are a big part of Ronsan, and Ronsan's a big part of Tasars. I think I said at the briefing today that we'll support the Tasar regattas as long as I live, however long that is.
Peter gets onto the internet, no problems, booked a hotel. And Jill can't believe that he's had success in booking a hotel. And they paid the money, and coming out of Victoria, they're ready to check at the hotel, can't find it. Because, and here's the punchline, given delivered to me by Rob Douglas, because Peter booked the hotel in Blairgowrie, Scotland.
I was scared of dentists and the dark. I was scared of pretty girls and starting conversations. All my friends are turning green. You're the magician's assistant in their dream. Oh.
Swing. event has seen the introduction of the buddy system for the first time at a Taser Nationals. Would you like to tell everyone in the camera who your amazing buddies are?
Well, they're standing right here, the Oogy Wawa team. So how about that, though? Taken away to the dark side. I wanna be your left hand man. I love you when you're singing that song. And I got a lump in my throat, cause you're gonna sing the words wrong. I lay there running down to the riptide. Taken away to the dark side. I wanna be your left hand man. I love you when you're singing that song. And I got a lump in my throat.
And he's sending a text to the madman, but he pulled the wrong business card out of his wallet, and he sent a text to one of his other mates, right? And so this mate of his gets this text that says, "Hello, madman, meet me at the Lerv Shack."
Night.